A nodule is a lump due to an abnormal tissue growth. Only 4-7% of thyroid nodules are actually malignant, meaning cancers. The rest are benign. The most common type of thyroid cancer is the papillary thyroid carcinoma. Another type is the follicular thyroid carcinoma. Examples of non-cancerous nodules include colloid nodules, which are overgrowths of thyroid tissue, thyroid cysts, these are fluid-filled pockets, and nodular goiter, which is an enlarged lumpy thyroid.